You can easily send an email message to one of your classmates or to your instructor when you are inside one of your Moodle courses. From inside your course, select the menu button located at the upper left corner of your screen to access the slide-out menu panel. Using the slide-out menu panel scroll bar, scroll down to the People block and select the link for participants. The Participants page opens. This page lists all the students enrolled in the class, along with the instructor. The My Courses drop-down list box contains a list of all the courses in which you are currently enrolled. The Current Role drop-down list box gives you the ability to filter the participants list. For example, if you want to see your instructor's information, you can click on the teacher role, and only the teachers in the class are displayed. You can search for a participant by clicking on the alphabet for their first and last name. The participant list is displayed in a column and row format. The first column displays the participant's user picture if they have uploaded a picture to their profile. The second column displays the participant's first and last name, and the final column lists the participant's city and town. To see the email address of the participants in the class, select the User List drop-down list box and choose User Details from the list. Each participant's email address is displayed. Click on the email address of the participant you want to send a message. The Window Mail program opens. Your screen might look different from this one. Select a link to add an account. You must choose what type of email account you have. VGCC uses Office 365 for your email, so select the link for Exchange. Now you must enter your VGCC email address. If you are not sure what your email address is, it is your WebAdvisor username at vgcc.edu. Once you've entered your address, click on the Next button. Once Exchange finds your email account, you will need to enter your email account password. This password is your WebAdvisor password. If you are unable to remember your password, follow the instructions under the Need Help area to contact the Help Desk department. Click on the Sign In button. A message box appears asking if you want to add this account to Windows. If you are using your own personal computer, you can select the Yes button. If you are not using your own personal computer, select the link for Skip for Now. Follow any on-screen directions to complete the process. Your mailbox opens with an email message already addressed to the recipient. Enter a subject for your message and type your message in the message area. Once you have composed the message, click on the Send button. Sometimes mail that comes from Moodle will be put into your email's clutter or junk folders. Be sure to check these folders daily to make sure you are not missing any important information about your Moodle course. Click on the Windows Mail Close button in the upper right-hand corner of the screen to close the window and return to Moodle.